We're here today to talk about the lasting impact of Senator Gaines and what that means for Aggies across campus.
Howdy.
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 Coming from a legacy of individuals that may never have ever gotten the chance to go to this university, that being my great uncle, my mom, my sister, my brother, and myself, you know, seeing a statue that might bear a striking resemblance to myself and my family is something that's incredibly inspirational. So I gain a sense of perspective, I gain a sense of reverence, and I gain a sense of belonging.
To know that he's finally being honored the way that he should be honored is, it feels amazing. And to know that at this time he couldn't even come to this university, but he was a part of the reason why A&M is even here today. So seeing that and seeing that I'm reflected in that history as well, it just feels amazing.
Taking time to recognize Senator Gaines and his contribution goes to show that hard work doesn't go unnoticed. And I would say that everybody gains an understanding that their lasting impact, whether that be to the person sitting next to them in class or through their work in their organization, that their hard work is recognized and that it is appreciated on campus.
All Aggies matter, regardless of where you're from, what you look like, what you identify as. You matter, and I think that this statue really symbolizes that.
We are really focused on producing global leaders, not just leaders in our communities or in the places that we come from, but leaders that can be able to make change in any environment that they're in. And so having a physical representation of the different communities and the untold stories of Texas A&M on our campus, I think really develops those global leaders.
On Friday, November 19th, the Friday right before the last home football game of the fall semester, you are invited to join us in front of the Student Services Building near Rudder Plaza and Military Walk as we finally commemorate an important part in Aggie history, where together we celebrate Senator Matthew Gaines and the 12th Texas Legislature and usher in an era in which everybody gains.
Everybody gains.
Everybody gains.
Everybody gains.
Everybody gains.